what you have in your mind, your wisdom, your knowledge, the power to inspire others. And parents, please don't raise your children like the materialistic type, because you know, once they don't have Jordans on or cool clothes, they're gonna feel like they're not important. They're gonna feel like they need the golden or the Jordans or the cool stuff, the popular stuff, to make them feel important.